mistakes. This is what we've got to correct. And they're going to make mistakes. That's going to happen. It goes back to how quickly can we get to the point where we're not making as many stupid mistakes per se. You know, you're trying to get to where you're really, really consistent. You know where the ball's going to go. But I think the most part with this team is the way that we share the basketball. You know, we've got so many options, so many ways to go. And if everybody's unselfish, you're going to get better shots. When you get better shots, you're going to shoot a better percentage. You have good court balance. And then obviously try to become an elite defensive team. If we can do those two things,